This video will help walk you through the steps involved in installing StarTech.com's USB video adapters using the Trigger chipset on a Windows 10 or Windows 11 system. If you are logged in as an administrator or have permissions to install drivers in Windows and have internet access, the driver should automatically install when inserting the adapter into your computer's USB port. If automatic installation does not work for you, the following steps will help guide you with a manual installation of the USB video adapter. In this example, we will be using the USB 3.2 HD2 model. However, the steps involved will be similar for any single or multi-port USB video adapter using the Trigger driver. To begin, ensure your USB adapter is not plugged into your Windows computer. Open your web browser and go to StarTech.com. Type in the model of your product in the search bar. Click on your adapter model, and under the Drivers and Downloads tab, click the Trigger USB Display Adapter.zip file to begin the download. When the download has been completed, right-click the zip file and select Extract All. Ensure that you have extracted the files, as running the executable from within the zip file can lead to a problematic installation. This will open a new folder with the extracted contents of the zip file. Right-click on the executable driver file and select Run as Administrator. Proceed through the installation until it prompts for a reboot. Make sure you save any work before restarting the computer. After the reboot, insert the USB adapter into your computer and attach your video cable from the adapter to your monitor. Ensure your monitor is on and set to the correct video input. You should automatically see your Windows wallpaper on the attached monitor. You can then right-click on any blank area of your desktop and click Display Settings. This will allow you to arrange your displays to match how they are set up on your desk. Our adapters support both duplicate video as well as extended video modes. To change this setting, scroll to the bottom of the Display Settings window, where you'll see a Multiple Displays section. Here, you can change between duplicate or extended video modes. If you have a DisplayPort or HDMI adapter and want audio to come from your monitor speakers, you can optionally change the default audio device to the monitor attached to the USB video adapter by changing the sound settings in Windows. The installation is now complete. For additional support, visit StarTech.com/support for additional support materials, manuals, FAQs, and driver downloads.